the transition to go from plaster models to digital, these CAD design socket is actually quite simple. If you can click a mouse and you can modify a plaster model, you can do EasyScan into MyFit TT.
So I started scanning 10 years ago with the big handheld scanner that was connected to the laptop.
With EasyScan, we use a simple scanner to capture the limb shape. From there, we can create diagnostic sockets, very similar to what you would use in normal practice. And then we also create printed sockets, which is your end result, the deliverable item.
The scanner actually, you just hold it in one hand. You have the digital display on your computer.
It's now very simple. I can do a scan in as little as 20 seconds and then get to modifying and be done modifying in as little as 15 minutes. The tracking of it is also really fast. If you suddenly lose track of your object, you can just move it to a previous area where you scan and it will track usually within a second.
The nice part about the EasyScan is how detailed that scan is. I can draw all that anatomy on that limb, and when I take that scan, it shows up in the picture.
These are the same landmarks that you're using in your daily practice. Simply just mark on your liner using either sticker dots, and you can capture the limb shape. What's great about this scanner is it also captures the image and the texture of your scan, your object. So when you go back to modify, you can refer back to those markings, and they're not three-dimensional, so you don't have to cut and trim those out. You can simply just look at the image and see where you place all of those markers. The portability of the EasyScan app and the scanner device is so wonderful because now you can enter your patient's home or into a skilled care facility and capture their limb shape without hauling materials such as plaster and making a mess in their homes.
Usually when I talk to other CPOs or other prosthetists about new technology, a lot of times I get pushback. The longer somebody has been using their hands for, the more reluctant they are to move into the digital age. What I try to get them to understand is you can create anything on the computer that you create by your hands, but the computer still doesn't know that patient's limb like we do. There might be spots on that patient's limb that are really sensitive that the computer doesn't know how to, you know, make the adjustment for that. But also, it allows us to be more patient focused. If I'm spending less time doing stuff with my hands back in the lab, then I can spend more time with that patient interaction.
I'm very confident that prosthetists and CPOs will figure out how to use this scanner. I'm really excited about the continued future development in MyFit TT as we continue moving along.